Good day, comrades! Have you ever been just sitting around when suddenly you remember that you have egg in pocket, so you go to quickly retrieve? Beautiful egg, but then you remember you have mayonnaise in other pocket. Now you are super double excited and have biggest craving for egg salad, but then you get disappointed because you do not have egg cutter or bowl to mix. But aha, you get flash of genius. So first, you put on little bit of salt, little cayenne pepper. Then you make squeeze mayonnaise into mouth, you take bite of egg, and then you chew and make mix around in mouth an instant egg salad. Nyum, 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 nyum. Oops, it appears something is wrong. Are you choking? I think this motherfucker is choking right here, right now, and he's going to die. What is wrong, comrade? Oh my god. Oh, this is not good. Oh, it appears as if he put on too much cayenne pepper. And now his mouth is burning up and it feels like Satan's asshole. I would say he would probably be better off if he was choking and make die. Well, now he just looked like he maybe just threw up. Or he has to take shit really bad. And it will be very, 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 very spicy one. That is not going to help, comrade. I am sorry. Now he just looked like feminist after Hillary Clinton lost election. Hashtag not my president. Do not worry, it will make dry. Now he's trying to figure out what caused him so much pain. He's wrong choice. What the fuck? No, no, no.